that'll be adjusted. That's where you leave them so you can tip on. They don't help when she lifts up, like you said, but they all do it.
They don't help when a dog's at the
back. I know. Hear that? That's a hell of a job, that, isn't it? Why the fuck did you... You've got no reverse on it. Why didn't you have a lock on it?
It has. It's got a thing that flips over, but it's broken off.
There you go.
It'll be alright, Max. It's hot, isn't it? But you're going to go, you want to be tight on that rope. You're going to jerk, though, isn't it? So tie the front up here. Tie the front up here.
No.
You're going to go out off the, as far as that rope would go.
No, she's going to turn me straight round. As soon as that engine starts going, she's going to pull me round there.
What's the plan?
Hey, but look on the bright side, I'm going to have it all on video. Yeah.
Don't get that rope off wherever you go, because I've got it
here. Yeah. Lira, come out of the way.
But I just set it so that it should cut out on if you let the throttle right off.
Right, let me.
Well, you ain't round. No, you're still not round.
Yeah.
Start and do it again yourself.
Which way do you need to pull it then? Clockwise you wind it.
Yeah, have a little bit of throttle to do it then.
Hey, Lira.
Tell you what, it's alright though, isn't
it?
It's 52 years old, the engine. This problem.
Lift the tiller up.
Here. Right. Here. Lift the tiller up. No. Here.
Is it in the bracket? Is it in the bracket instead of?
Lift the tiller up!
Who's trying to pull the tiller? Is it in the bracket?
Lift the tiller up!
God, that reminds me of a trip I took off in the glider one day and I couldn't do anything but turn left.
You had the tiller down too far and you're in the bracket.
Can't you adjust it?
No, you've got to pull it up. It swings up and down.
Look at your word, you were
the
saying.
Nut lead needs tightening on it.
Try it again.
Well, that needs adjusting so it won't happen then.
Yeah, it needs tightening the nut.
I took off in a glider once and done that on my light. It was frightening because I had to get back to the airfield and all I could do was turn left.
I didn't know you had a paddle there. That's cheating.
God, you think I'd go without a paddle? You're lucky I'm out here without a life jacket. That's probably the most dangerous trip I've ever done in a boat.
No, that was all right. It goes okay.
Yeah, see how you've got that tiller.